to pray for you. There's a spirit that has been following you. There's a, in your family, they used to worship things. You know what I mean? Because I'm seeing a spirit of, this is an ancestral spirit that is blocking all of you. You people, you are facing a lot of disappointments when it comes to marriage. So, but this problem, this cage must be broken. Come out. Because my sister, hello? If you go to the doctor, they'll say there are things that are growing here. Huh? These are like fibroids that are growing in your stomach. Because you normally feel pains here. Huh? Huh? You feel a pain here. So no fibroid. And this is a demon that is after everyone. Come out! Come out! Come out, you demon of ancestral spirits. Huh? What are you doing here? Huh? You are doing what? Hmm? Why are you blocking this lady? Hmm? You don't want to speak? Hmm? You don't want to speak? What are you doing in her stomach? Huh? You are doing what? Come on! So you don't want them to marry? Huh? You don't want them to marry?
Yeah.
Who are you?
Yeah.
Huh?
Hey.
Who are you?
Ewen.
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. You're free.